Welcome to Site 3 Co-Laboratory, one of the oldest member-run makerspaces and fabrication hubs in Toronto. Site 3 offers a great variety of tools and work areas to suit various styles of creativity. Here, makers come together from all over Toronto and gather to work on interesting and unusual creations of art and technology. Some of our projects are fun, some are beautiful, some are exciting, and some are borderline dangerous. But there is one thing about Site 3 that shouldn't be dangerous. Using the bathroom. But Site 3 doesn't have any plumbing and we don't have any running water, and the cities refuse to connect the sewer system to the building. So whenever someone wants to use the toilet, their waste has to be burned. In addition to waste incineration being an environmental nightmare, the fire toilets are breaking down all the time, and they're just not that user-friendly. So new people come to Site 3, and they're a little bit intimidated by using them. And we want the space to be somewhere that's welcoming to everybody.
It was pretty scary the first time that I used it. I was sitting there the whole time thinking that, my butt going to catch fire?
So people don't actually get burned when they're using the fire toilets. But they're not very reliable or environmentally friendly.
We looked into connecting to the city's water and sewer lines, and they said it's not going to happen. And when we looked into why, we found out that in fact Toronto and most of the major cities in North America are facing a major sewage crisis because the existing pipes can't handle the waste from the buildings that are being built around us.
So we started thinking, what if we could install a real toilet at Site 3 and find a way to upcycle all the waste into something useful? And as a bonus, we wouldn't ever have to pay to get the waste pumped out of the building. So we pulled together the collective ingenuity of Site 3's members and designed an on-site waste management system that will utilize gray water recycling and anaerobic digestion to fully recycle all the waste produced from one toilet and one sink. And we called this Operation Flush and Recycle. Site 3 is a nonprofit organization that's 100% funded by its 30-odd members. So we're asking for your financial support to build the system. And we plan to repurpose components and materials wherever possible to do this at the lowest costs, without compromising on quality and safety. We've already created engineering designs detailing how the system will work, and we're conducting experiments with anaerobic digestion to learn more about how we can optimize the system once it's up and running. Now we need to raise $5,000 to purchase the components and start the construction. We've put together a great set of rewards, and they all involve things that are made here at Site 3. Ultimately, Operation Flush and Recycle will also give Site 3 members and the general public a new opportunity to learn about how these systems work and what's possible for the future of sustainable cities. And this is really important because it's going to take a shift in perspective for people to realize that the things we call waste are actually really valuable resources, and there's all kinds of novel ways to take advantage of them. One of my favorite things about Site 3 is that people here aren't afraid to get their hands dirty and be pioneers for what's possible. And I love the flame art too. Hopefully soon that will be powered by biogas. So please donate and help us reach our goal.
paragraphs at least.
That's good. I think I can be even a little bit more, a little bit less tense too the second time doing it. Stop this and start it again?
Yeah, I've already stopped this recording. Yeah, have you stopped that?
No.
All right, and the